Right, well, now we're about to go back in time, everybody. Circa 1000 AD.